Ladies and gentlemen, the medal ceremony of the 2010 Yonex European Championships Mixed Doubles! Medals will be presented by Adrian Christie, Chief Executive of Badminton England, Paul Jepsen, Managing Director of Yonex UK, and Lord Mayor of Manchester, Councillor Alison Furr. Starting with the bronze medals. Bronze medal representing Belgium, Walter de Klaas and Nathalie Dijon. Bronze medal representing England, Nathan Robertson and Jenny Wolver. Silver medal representing Poland, Robert Matosiak and Nadeshda Kosiusik. The gold medal winners and the 2010 Yonex European Champions representing Denmark, Thomas Leiborn, Camilla Rita again, ladies and gentlemen, give them a big hand, the 2010 Yonex European Championship medalist. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the medalists of the 2010 Yonex European Championships are ready for their lap of honor!